All right, let's do something crazy and ridiculous. And I was telling my son about old games I used to play and old game modes specifically that I loved that I think he would enjoy. And I started talking about Unreal Tournament. And I started talking about Bombing Run. Did anyone else love Bombing Run? Did anyone else play this? I know literally I'm not the only one. I don't mean to sound like, yeah, I'm the only one. I'm the only one that played Unreal Tournament 2. No, this in my opinion is, I'm gonna say something bold. I think this is the most fun shooter ever made. I think the things you can do, the modes and the modifiers, and the fact that I never played against people. I just played against the computer. It was hard enough as it was. Okay, so in case you haven't played Bombing Run, right? Bombing Run is this mode where it's like the opposite of Capture the Flag, kind of, but it's kind of like Quidditch. That's how I described it to Carter. I was like, it's kind of like, I didn't even remember that it was called Bombing Run. So you have to go to the middle, right? It's kind of like Quidditch. You go and you grab the ball and you gotta shoot it through your enemy's hoop. So let's go fly over before we start the match and remind myself of where the enemy's hoop is. Oh, that's it right there. You can either toss it in for 3 points or you jump in with it for 7. Let's do this. This game, here's why I say this game is the most fun shooter ever made. It ruined other shooters for me. When I went to go play Halo felt so slow compared to this. What was I saying? Is that going to give me a boost? Oh, that's a boost from down there. All right, somebody get the ball. Somebody get the bomb.
Blue team on offense.
Blue team on offense. Got it. Okay. Oh, we're red team. Where's the ball carrier? Where's the ball carrier? There it is.
Blue from red team on offense.
All right, I got you, buddy. I'm going to follow you. Get the ball.
Red fumble. Blue team on offense.
Not for long. I got the ball now, suckers. Okay, I need healing. There's no healing there. Crud. I'll take more rockets. That'll be good. Okay. Oh, I forgot you can't shoot when you have the ball. Which totally makes sense. Did you get the ball? I got the ball. Hey! Jump! Get in! Yes!
New round in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Man, I used to load this up and play with like a speed modifier, and everything was so fast. Now the secondary on this one charges it up and like fires faster, I think. Or no, it fires slower, but stronger bullets.
Blue team on offense.
And can we talk about how this game has aged well? It just has. Oh geez, help me. Oh yeah, I forgot I have dodging. Nope, going this way. Let's go under and do our little boost. Oh, there's shield. Get the shield. Yes. Or whatever that is. Oh, yeah, we got this. Nope. You're not going to get me. Nope. I'm like the wind.
Red team scores.
Yes.
New round in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There was a, there was some competitive show where teams competed in different games, and this was one of the games, and it was so much fun watching. There's just, There's so many different game modes and like the assault modes and stuff. They're so good. All right, come on, buddy. I got you. It's not gonna have good enough aim. Ooh, lightning gun, that will.
Red fumble.
No, they didn't. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get up there from here. Do I need to go under here? Ooh, let's do this. I know it's gonna send me the wrong way, but it'll throw them off, right? It'll get me down here to my boost. And shield. Yes! That's where I need. Okay, here we go. We got this. Switch, baby! Yes!
Victory.
Now, check this out. Okay. Okay. If we go in, let's forfeit. Right? Let's go into mutators. I used to go in here. And what did I do, big head? But it's called game speed. I used to go in here. Oh, I also had some. I downloaded like a mod that gave you like, it gave it like an RPG roguelike mechanic where you as a player had power-ups and bonuses that carried over as you gained experience. And oh my goodness, that was so much fun. Oh, I need to find that. Okay, so game speed, we can go in here. How do we configure mutators. There we go. So we can up the game speed. This to me, that may be too fast. Let's just go to 2x. Right? This to me. Oh, probably would have rather done a different map, but that's okay.
Play.
All right, red team. Yeah, see, we're faster now. All right, let's go down here, get this to start with. Oh, and I also used to put on double jump. That's right. That's why I was thinking that there was a double jump. Oh, maybe I didn't do 2x speed. GG. GG. Okay. Okay. Maybe it's because I'm older. I don't think I made it this fast. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Yeah, no. I didn't make it that fast. There's no way I played it that fast. So we did that. Air control. Change up players move in the air. I bet that might be it. Low gravity, no adrenaline, no super weapons, onslaught weapons, quad jump. Slow motion corpses. Death should not be rushed. Oh, I think when they die, they go into slow-mo. That looks cool. We're just going to throw in a bunch of these. Just for old time's sake. Okay. Game speed. Let's just do 1.5. Let's increase it a bit since we've got quad jump. Let's increase that just a bit. Okay, let's now select map. Let's go to Skyline. I used to love this map.
Play.
I don't remember what the pills do. So now with quad jump.
Blue team on offense.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Where's my quad jump? Where's my quad jump? I thought I turned on quad jump. Why was I not quad jumping? Oh, maybe it means you just jump 4x as high.
Blue team on offense.
I bet that's what it is. Oh, adrenaline, that's right.
Ball
red
team. Reset.
Oh, ball reset. Okay, ball reset, great.
Red team on offense.
All right, let's go. Let's do this. We can make it with the quad jump. Yes. Got it. Okay. Where is it? Down here. Yes.
Whee! Takes the lead. New round in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, but you get the idea. I want to show y'all one more thing. This is really me showing Carter. this game because I want them to try it. Okay, Assault. This stuff was so much fun. Convoy, this was a good one. This was one they used to play a lot in that show I watched. Let's, did I take off quad jump? Oh, they don't allow quad jump in this one. That's fine. Let's get rid of all of those. So this is cool because you like go in, there's like a sequence of events. There's objectives for you to achieve. By the NEG military after they were stolen by the Hellions. NEG forces pinpointed the location of the cache due to a hidden homing device on these devastating weapons of mass destruction. The exact location of the missile... Anyways, you get the idea.
You are attacking. Extend the boarding platform to gain access to the repair vessel.
Oh, let's go to that side. They're shooting. Oh, is this a turret? Oh, no. Oh, can I not get over there from here? Boy, have I... Oh, I do have a double jump. Why did I not have a double jump earlier? Maybe it's just not in that mode. What am I, red? Okay.
You are attacking.
Yeah, I know, thanks.
Boarding platform to gain access to the repair vessel. The forward
you know
weapon
what?
Cache has been
can
stolen.
I take those out? I don't know that I can. Ow! They're sniping me. But my team's doing great.
The boarding platform has been extended.
Good job, guys.
Destroy the door of the repair vessel so
I'm not doing anything! This is why I love playing against the computer. They were actually hard.
You are attacking. Destroy the door of the
where
repair vessel
this
so
way?
You can enter it. The explosives are in place. Move.
Stop
move.
Going so fast!
Attackers have breached the repair vessel. You must open the rear door of the repair vessel.
There we go.
The rear door
got
has
him.
Been opened. Reinforcements are on their way. You must open the side doors of the repair vessel. Warning.
Oh, I need healing.
Airstrike. Seek shelter within the repair vessel immediately.
Oh!
You are attacking. You must open the side doors of the
weapons?
Repair
there
vessel.
We go. Oh. Sorry.
Side
oh, I love the
opening.
Flat cannon.
You must infiltrate the Nexus trailer.
Where am I going? This way. I don't know if I can damage the turret or not. Oh, I gotta go this way. Oh no! Oh no!
You are attacking. You must infiltrate the Nexus trailer.
I forgot about all the language. Let's see if I can snipe somebody. Got him. Got her.
The attackers have infiltrated the Nexus trailer. You can now retrieve the Nexus missiles.
Y'all didn't see me.
Multi-kill.
Hello? Uh-oh, I started talking on accident. Good job, buddy. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. We got this. Stand guard.
The Nexus missiles have been secured. Red team successfully attacked.
Yay. Anyways, thank you for indulging me. I just wanted to play that again.
New assault starts in.
No, that'll do it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Adios. Goodbye.